complete and updated information regarding the BETSAT 2023 cutoff. That is for CSE in BITS Goa. If you are looking, then 300. Now let's talk about the BITS Pilani. So hi friend, this is Amit and you are watching my channel Information and Asgosal Video. So here I am going to provide you the complete and updated information regarding the BITSAT 2023 cutoff. That is marks versus all branches. First attempt is almost done now. So here I am with the marks versus all branch all day review I have already provided. So I will try to provide you more updated video if there will be some changes in the second phase of the examination. That is, if the paper will be very easy or very hard, accordingly I will try to provide. But here is the current status of the marks versus branch. That is for CSE in BITS Goa. If you are looking, then 300 marks are required for EC, 260 for EEE, 240 for EIE, 230 mechanical, 224 chemical, 184 MSc maths, 190 MSc physics, 192 MSc chemistry, 183 MSc economics, 224 and bioscience, 170 also you will get. Even you can get by getting less than these marks, that is 5 marks or 4 marks, because up to last iteration there may be lots of decrement in the cutoff, as I am doing it from last 5 years, and last year particularly I have seen this thing. That's why I'm informing you. Many of you who are a dropper, you also know about these things. So here I would like to inform you about my complete counseling process. That is, I'm providing from last 5 years, this year also. That is, first for the preparation of second phase, and then I will guide you for the complete counseling process. If you want to, you can contact me through Instagram or WhatsApp number. There is a nominal charge for that. So in the next section of the video, you will be able to check the detail of my guidance. Here I will introduce about my complete counseling guidance and mentorship that I am doing from last 5 years. Over 5,000 students already guided my me for all type of college across India. That is NIT, IIIT, GFAI, top private college like BITSAT, VIT, AEEE, Comet K, Manipal, SRM, LPU, MSTCT colleges counseling, as well as Jack Delhi, Jack Chandigarh. Every type of counseling I have already done. Will get personalized choice filling order for each type of counseling, but no matter how many counseling we'll do, there is a nominal charge for that. That is, one-to-one complete mentorship will be available. You can talk to me, you can text me any number of time whenever you want until you get into the college, because it is all about your career. There can't be a one PDF of choice filling that will be your counseling. There should be a complete discussion, so everything should be balanced, because we'll get the best college with best possible branch. That's what I can assure you. If you want, you can contact me. So this was about my counseling and mentorship guidance. Hope you will provide me the responsibility to provide to the best college with best possible branch. Now let's talk about the BITS Pilani. Hope you have checked the detail of my guidance. Now if you talk about CSE 325, EC 283, EEE 273, EIE 240, mechanical 230, chemical 200, civil 203. We talk about MSc maths, it is 208, physics 210, chemistry 187, economics 234, bio 180, and manufacturing you will get up to 172 or even less than that also. That is 167, 168, like this as well possible. Now if we talk about the BITS Hyderabad, so CSE 290, EC 255, EEE 235, EIE 225, mechanical 220, chemical 176, civil 184, maths 182, physics 180, chemistry 177, economics 107, and bioscience you will able to get at 165 or even 160 marks, also enough for the bioscience. So this was about the complete marks versus branch I have discussed. That is the updated information for all three campus of BITS colleges. Hope you find this information very useful for you. So please try to subscribe this channel so that you will be getting all the updated information at the right time, and also you will get the other examination information in the same channel. So please try to subscribe and like this video. Thank you.